back to my YouTube channel. My name is Emmanuel Andrew Makumi. And today we are going to learn about Moses and the burning bush. Moses Today we are learning about Moses and the burning bush. Before we start, do you know who is Moses? Write down in the comments. So, first thing, Moses was taking care of his sheep. One went up the mountain. Let us draw a mountain. That's a mountain. He climbed. Then he saw a burning bush. Let's draw the burning bush. Burning bush. That was the burning bush. Then he heard a voice from there. Said, Moses, remove your shoes because you are stepping on the holy ground. Moses obeyed. He obeyed and he removed his shoes because he was stepping on holy ground. Then he was told, go and let the children of Israel flee. Then Moses asked, how could I do that? He said, just have faith in the Lord. Then Moses told him, he had a staff. Let's draw stuff over here. That was his stuff. This one. That was his stuff. Then he was told to throw it down to the ground. When he threw it down to the ground, it became now a snake. This was the snake. Moses was told to throw his stick down. When he threw it, it became a snake. Then he was told, because he had like this, a rope, he was told to put his hand in his coat. This was his hand. That was his hand. Then when he put it inside his robe, it came with some, like it was some disease, I think. But when he was told again to put it back, the disease went off. Then he was told again, go and set the children of Israel free. I remember it comes from the book of Exodus. You guys go and find it. Bye. Sorry, because when I started this video, I didn't say you subscribe to my YouTube channel. Like this video. No liking. And make sure you put this video in your downloads. And when I end, make sure you subscribe. Hit the subscribe button. Like this video. And put this video in your downloads. Bye, guys.